Hi friends, welcome to Sada Learning Hub. You are with me, Sada. In this video, I am going to discuss about what is cloud computing. Before moving to Google Cloud, I want to discuss you what is cloud computing, right? I am going to discuss you Google Cloud in coming videos. If you don't want to miss, just subscribe my channel to get the latest updates, right? See here, what is cloud computing? If you see, nowadays, the cloud is on everybody's lips these days. What exactly does that mean? What exactly that cloud computing? Now, turns out, there is a simple, clear definition. The US National Institutes of Standards and the Technology created it, although there is nothing US specific about it. Here it is, a cloud computing as a way of using IT that has these five equality important trends. I will show you what are those five equality trends. The first one is on-demand self-service. On-demand self-service means no human intervention need. No human intervention needed to get the resources. All you have to do is use a simple interface and you get the processing power, storage or network you need, with no need of human intervention. Just you can go with the simple interface, whatever the resources you need. If you want server, if you want database, whatever it may be, just you can select it. That's it. You can get it easily, all the resources. Coming to the second one, broad new access. You can access from anywhere. There is no specific place. You can access from anywhere. Coming to the third one, resource pooling. Provider shares the resources to the customers. Means if you want, provider can share the resources to the customers. That allows the provider to get the economic of the scale by buying in bulk and pass the savings on to the customers. Customer doesn't have to know or care about the exact physical location of these resources. No need to know the customer where the physical location of the servers. Just you can go and get those. Just you can go with the simple UI and whatever the things you need, just you can select it automatically, you will get it. You don't need where exactly the physical location of those servers. And coming to the fourth one, rapid elastic. Means get more resources quickly as needed. If you need more resources, you can get more rapidly. If you need less, you can scale back. Whenever you need the resources, just you can go and get it. That's it. If you don't need the resources, just you can scale it. And coming to last one, measured services. Pay only for what you consume. No need to pay extra things. Whatever you are using, whatever you are consuming, you can use those. If you don't need, just we can stop it. Whatever you are not using, you no need to pay. Whatever the things you are using, you can pay it. If they stop using the resources, they stop the paying. That's it. That is the definition of cloud. Just this is the definition of the cloud: on-demand self-service, broad network access, resource pooling, rapid elasticity, measured services. That's it. This is the cloud computing. That's it for this video. Thank you guys. Thank you for watching this video. If you like this video, please click on like button and share this video. Thank you very much.
Thank you so much watching this video. Hope this lesson helpful to you. Keep watching our lessons. Keep writing to us. Do not forget subscribe our channel Learning Hub, because we have many session that would help you to develop our skills, and I will be back soon. Till then, you take care. Bye bye.